and also will have available police units from the regular army to help meet state responsibilities. These forces should be adequate to assure the rights of American citizens pursuant to a federal court order to walk peaceably and safely without injury or loss of life from Selma to Montgomery, Alabama.